Mobility sound is honored to show you our Bluetooth speaker microphone with the PTT function, BTH500. In this video, I will introduce BTH500 and how to use BTH500. Now, let me introduce BTH500. The BTH500 has fully qualified Bluetooth, and the version is 4.0. Building high-quality digital-to-analog converter and Qualcomm Clear Voice Capture. In normal use, the talk time is 40 hours. The BTH500 can work with the Mobility Sound Dongle, two-way radio with Bluetooth, and POC app on the smartphone. The BTH500 has speaker, microphone, clip, push-to-talk button, 3.5mm earpiece jack, power knob, volume control, pairing button, blue and red LED indicators. Micro USB jack. Now, let's take a look at how to use BTH500. Step 1. Turn the knob clockwise to turn on the power. Step 2. Press and hold the pairing button until the LED flashing blue and red alternately to enter the pairing mode. Step 3. Make sure that the Bluetooth of your smartphone is enabled. Step 4. Tap the device name BTH-PTT to connect the BTH500 with the smartphone. Step 5. Add the PTT device to the POC app. Take a little app as an example. The device name is PTT-Z. If you like our video, please like, share, and click on the subscribe and follow.